Subscribe our channel.
Hello children, today I'm going to teach you 10 lines on rose. Don't forget to like and share. Rose. 1. Rose is my favorite flower. 2. Rose is the most popular and beautiful flower. 3. It is found in many colors like red, yellow, white, pink, blue, black, etc. 4. Its name came from the Latin word rosa. 5. It has round green leaves and small thorns to protect itself. 6. Its petals are velvety soft. 7. It has beautiful and refreshing fragrance. 8. Roses are used to make perfumes, rose water, rose petal jam, etc. 9. It is also used to make rose boutiques and for many decorative purposes. 10. It is also used for offerings to the god. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel.
Subscribe our channel.